time. Imagine, if you will, munching on swill. Three big pigs that never had their fill. Finally, at 28, 30, and 32, you find a mother who is through. She kicks pigs out because they're driving her mad, but as she does, she's secretly sad. So off they go out into the world, as unprepared as that Red Riding Hood girl. They blunder along with customer service and try and find accommodations. Tell me if you've heard of this. The first pig's landlord is totally whack. There's no lock on his apartment, and in fact, the entire place is made out of straw. But without any funds, he ignores his flaw. The second big pig is a little boy who can't even know his landlord is well beyond 60. The apartment has a lock and with a frame, but it's made out of sticks that damage your brain. The third big pig spares no expense and dies in the debt with a costly defense. He smiles when he arrives home very late, but at work he's always asking, anybody need a roommate? Enter the villain, a dirty predator. Grandmother's earnings like a creditor. He's always in the slums, lying low. Sees this pig knows when it's time to go. So while this fool flips burgers so old, he slips through the straw like a cockroach mold. Empties the place and bursts into the ground. All this done with going around. The first pig goes to his brother's word, thinking that they're sharing a place is absurd. But what you gonna do when your place is torched? Go and you chill on your brother's front porch. The predator Mr. Wolf moves up in the ghetto, acquires more funds so he gets more metal, makes his way to the second pig's pet, can't slip through the sticks, so with a gun he had to yell, get out the way or I'll blow out your heads. Pigs get up quickly and run from their beds. Reconvene at the third brother's abode. With open arms he takes them into the fold. Empty your wallets if you want to stay here. There's plenty of room, you can camp in the rear. Mr. Wolf is on a roll, he can't be stopped. Nothing gonna keep him from the top. One more score and he can retire. Raise six wolf pups who he can hire to create a family business in Flint. He's screaming right, his wife's a second name. He approaches the birdhouse through his cliche game. Knocks on the door and shouts, no, get this straight. Listen real close if you don't want to get hurt. Get up quick and run to your mother's skirt. Well, maybe he's right, crazy one. Let's go back there and get something to eat. No, big brother, stay calm, please. This neighbor is actually protected by the police. He picks up the phone, dials 911. The wolf is on the roof when the police come. You gotta join Mr. Wolf, just a cop or megaphone. You can walk away or we'll blow your eyes home. So tell me right now, before we start to shoot, how much is it worth to get that loot? The wolf starts to run and all the cops fire. It's just as luck has it, it's down to a wire. The wolf climbs up, up, up and away. And this is a cure to a stretcher they hear and say, don't shoot.